Hello guys, it's Lemon Imper here, back with another video. I discovered a secret in this hidden staff room area. There's a door here. I don't know how I didn't see it, but I found it. Now the shurikens I found, I'm gonna take them and see if I can use them at the shuriken dojo now that the toad that works there is back. My last video was a lot of searching around, so I recommend just skipping that one for this one. But in that one you find out, in my last video you found out how I got the shurikens, so it's up to you. If you're enjoying my Mario videos, don't forget to leave a like. Oh, and there's a origami baseball looking thing up there. Maybe we can trade him for that, or I could win that. And then we can swap it for the chomp chomp bone. And then we can get past the chomp chomp. First, let's practice. Because, you know, it's better to practice and then fail getting it. I think I have to hit targets. I got 17 score. Okay, now I'm gonna take on the normal mode and see if I can win that baseball. Okay, so I have to talk him to initiate it. I have to get 21 points to get it. Okay, there we go. I've got 25 points so far. I'm on 33 points right now. Make that 41. Okay, there we go. I managed to do it and get the baseball. Oh, I have to get exactly 21 points? That's silly. Oh yeah, it does say exactly 21 in the text. Oh, so I'm assuming that's why they added the minuses, so you can subtract if you go over. There we go, 21 points. So now we can take this baseball and take it to the dry bones and get that bone for the chomp chomp so we can get past it. But first we're going to take on expert mode because there's a trophy, a award that I can put in my collection. AT points, okay. I got 62. I'm gonna try my free time. Right, let's go on. Let's go give the guy, the dry bones, the baseball bat. I mean, just baseball. I don't know why I said bat. We now have 100 health. That's pretty handy. Thank you. Okay, that was pretty cool. I discovered something. So the more durability they have, the more damage it they do, the more damage your weapons do. Obviously, because mine are nearly broken, they don't do as much damage as usual. I haven't tried using any of the power-ups yet. I was just testing it out. They're pretty fun to use. This is the final ninja in the place. According to a toad that I found, apparently he lost his glasses in this area, or it could have been the other House of Illusion that I found. That but I couldn't get into because it had a key lock. They do a lot of damage. Where's the final ninja? I don't think it's in this room. I didn't really explore the last room very much. Okay, it's not letting me go back. So there's a hidden ninja in this room somewhere. It must be something to do with the walls. See if I can go back. Let's try again. Nope. Hmm, where could the final ninja be? Oh. Where's the final ninja at? This must be something to do with this. Oh, I see something there. Be right back. Never mind. Time to go up these stairs. If you're enjoying the videos so far, like it down below and comment. I've never really used power-ups, so I've always saved them up because I like to use the weapons more. I think I have to take all the rats out. Oh, I see. Is that there anything up here? There's got to be another toad in here somewhere. I wonder if I can go back this way to get that treasure chest up above. But I don't know if I can get out of this area. Doesn't seem like it. No, I can't. I can probably come back in here, like, what's it called? After the game. Looks like I can do something with this straw. Oh, I see. They should add Luigi into the game and make him a playable character. That's a lot of ninjas. Alexa, stop. I swear down, it said that was the last wave. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like down below. Subscribe and turn on the notification bell if you enjoy my content to keep in touch with my videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.